hands are down.
Try to get away from our side.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm really not one.
The thing is, when he gets down, he can't get back up.
Yeah.
So, what?
Hey, Derek. This way you need to make for rock music for a little while. Let's get down the window. Hey, are you guys all in?
Good
Hey, I'm gonna go up to Skinner and make y'all sign a contract.
Is it 3-1
or 2-1? No, 3-1. They left the
key. Yeah.
That's right.
All right, we got 2-1, right?
3-1.
3-1.
3-1. I want to score 2.
Three?
Yeah,
I got one.
Oh, yeah, Latham got one. I forgot about Latham was on the team.
Back of the net. Oh, no. Get him, Derek, get him.
Keep it going.
You guys mind just grabbing that one ball and letting it come down the back of the net? Sends it up.
Right.
O'Reilly. Take that shot,
Jesse Fox. You send it out in front. You got a chance. Oh!
There you go.
Oh, 30 seconds! Good job. 15 seconds.
Thank you. guys never got it.
Where is it?
Right down the street. Oh yeah, it's still on 6. And great work by where you are, right?
Oh, yeah, point, sir. Point.
Nice!
Oh, that's all right.
Yeah.
hurt up there.
Dylan! Dylan! Time. Done?
What?
End of the first?
End of the first. That's the end of the 14th.
Oh, Yeah, my phone.
And then you get
Devin. Oh, and then Nick is going. Oh! Hey, we can just Nate! Hey, another ball.
Great ball.
Is it over?
Over.
See if you can keep my hood up. See if you
Hey.
Okay,
keep it up. Hey, have fun.
How's
it going, Rolly? Yeah,
wish.
That looks like a
Nesser
ball.
Basketball at 2 weeks. Seven basketball there.
Yeah, they do that. They do it on Sundays at.
Be nice to invest in some ass throw on the
gym. Yo, for the championship game, we should see if we can do 3 10-minute periods. Y'all should come down and play basketball.
That's the worst part. Sweating and standing there and freeze. Stop. We don't have that on, do you?
Yeah. Yeah. Steady shot. Keep taking shots.
Yeah.
Don't.
Daniel.
Ryan,
I got it.
2 minutes.
Good.
2 minutes.
Huh? Just down there, we're good.
We're up still. Daniel.
Oh.
Daniel. Daniel.
1998.
God, that would look good on my mantle.
Get him off the back.
Oh, I like him.
Hit it down.
Looking good. We have a 3-1 lead, baby.
Nice, 3-1.
Yeah.
You, Ryan,
back.
Yeah,
yeah.
So
replay.
Oh, yeah, that's kind of it's tough.
Right, and your goalie just came across.
Yeah, we have 7 to 8 teams. It's, you know, Fairgrounds Direct Center at the Fairgrounds? That's where all the games are.
Oh,
Sunday.
Guys,
we have two rounds to play everybody.
How much time? So
that's 8,
how many teams? It could be 14 games.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's pretty competitive. It's a fun league. You guys have your phone on?
He does.
I'll give you my
Nigeria.
We're having a meeting.
Wade, you in?
Monday.
For that league?
Monday at 6.
Yeah, when does it start? First or second week of January.
Well, 3-6-6.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, we need someone to like hang back though, just in case.
It was sides.
Good job, bro.
Where are some? Marcus and Lucas! Come here!
Come on down! Now it's all you gotta do.
You're gonna be part of the team.
Alright guys, you ready? You ready? How's your foot? Yeah, it hurts. Definitely McKay's idea.
Call for Marcus or Lucas to come in if you're dying. Alex? You look like
like you're dying now.
I mean,
I'm not a Buffalo fan.
What?
I'm sorry. I'm a Lightning fan.
Sorry. Every time I hear Lightning, I choke a little bit.
I'm better than St. Louis fan.
Get him, Lucas!
Sounds good.
Like that's
good.
I bet you he already has a team.
Okay, honestly. Get on the street there, buddy.
Well, at least you can.
No, I don't.
You know.
Red Barmore. Yeah, he doesn't play.
Don't give up, Luke. That's an accent.
No.
He's head of the football league, right? Yeah, that's right.
The first half, we could have put points up on the board, but Stevie was just having a really bad game.
Mike, cover it up. Time out.
Lucas.
How you doing?
Four minutes? One.
You don't know how to do a move? Oh, learn right now. All right, Lucas, we're going to let them shoot first. All right, buddy?
Yeah, you guys
have
first
shot. We do?
Yeah.
Okay, Lucas, you're up first, buddy. I'm real walkie up here.
Okay.
Right here.
We're at the halfway mark of the first team.
Go.
Right? 0-0?
Yeah. Getting some good footage.
Right here.
on, Jeff! Come on! Come on, folks! Where are you? When are you going to open up the ice cream?
Time.
All right, 6 minutes left. 6 minutes left in the period. 6 minutes.
Come on, Tom. Hey, hey.
Oh, what a goal!
Woo. Nice little
hit. That's a tough one. Oh, you.
Oh,
you can get it.
Good. green, hard green, right? Yeah, I'll let Sarah know so you get a kick out of it.
Yeah,
all right. Great.
Wait, I'm going.
Time out.
Everybody's
time.
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 Oh, you well did.
Are you guys set? Set? Okay, resume play.
Four minutes.
Four minutes.
No.
A man on a mission this season. This is Caver back.
Sing it, Lee, sing it.
Come on, guys. Sounds like a sad emoji.
Dennis and William Haskis. So we're the fools that are trying to patch this puppy up behind us, the Adams. And some great things that are happening, and there's going to be a lot more of this stuff down the road. So, you know, thanks for supporting us. It means a lot. Really appreciate it. Just want to give a big round of applause to Team Apex. You guys, thanks so much. Thanks for coming out, man. Great job. Great job. If you guys want to stick around and play after this game, you're more than welcome.
Yeah.
Officially, you've been eliminated from the Adams Cup.
Yeah,
thank
yeah.
you very much.
We'll play another one if you want.
There's one gentleman here who probably doesn't want me to give him a shout out. Folks, just one more thing. Actually, there's two gentlemen here, but definitely one gentleman here that definitely doesn't want a shout out, but definitely made this a super enjoyable day, because otherwise we'd be chasing balls down. Actually, we wouldn't even have any balls if he wasn't here. I want to give a big shout out to DJ Wade, man. Thank you so much.
Thank you guys for doing this.
The last I wanna give a big shout out to Mr. Councilman here, Michael Civiletto, who made sure we had refreshments, had the place up and running, the music and everything. So guys, when you think about it, you've got folks from the city here who are making great things happen. So this place is a great place. There's really no other place I'd rather be. So thank you guys for making it all possible. And now, the championship game.
Yeah.
Number one, 15-minute period, folks.
Yeah, they're running low on time.
What the hell are they doing
with that money? Michael, you can put the music back on if someone wanted to make that announcement.
Pick it up. We lost David! Hey, 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 hey.
30 seconds.